And now we will be blessed by a liturgical dance by Miss Alison Hayes.
I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Praise the Lord, everybody. Giving honors to God, who is truly the head of my life. I just wanted to quickly stand up and give God some praise and acknowledge him for being who he is. I just thank God for being in the house once again, for being home, and for the change that he's made in my life personally. Looking at Christopher Webb and just seeing you being firm in who you are in God. I don't know where he is right now, but it means a lot to these young men, and I just know that you're a role model to them. But my testimony is that the song I mentioned to is called Seasons by Donald Lawrence. And this song, I picked it because of the youth, and no, I'm only 22, I'm still youth. But praise the Lord. But we still don't, with seasons, sometimes you don't understand that things are seasonal in your life and that God has things for you. And you have to actually walk into your season. And we've all been through things where we've been convicted. And I was like a revolving door. I would go to God, turn back around, go back to God. And after a while, he put his foot in the door and told me to stop playing church. And while I was playing church, I got a hold of something I couldn't get rid of, which was the Holy Ghost. And since then, you know, I'm making a change in my life and God's working on me. But the main thing is that I want the saints to know and the youth to know that the time is now. If you read Revelation, there's some things going on in that book that if you can see them right now in this day. If you don't understand, I'm telling you, you're going to be shocked and surprised when you look around. And I'm gone. I'm going to be gone. I hope you're going with me. But just know that God has something for you and walk into your season. So I want you guys, don't look at me. Don't look at Allison. Don't look at these clothes. Look at God and see what he has for you through this dance. Y'all, pray my strength in the Lord.
Fulfill the promise he made. For I heard the Spirit say, here's your time, the way is open. Walk into your season. Thank you, Jesus. Said I feel them. You're gonna come into your own seasons. Walk into your time. Know that you've invested a lot. The return has been slow. You throw up your hands and say, I give up.
Whatever God promised, He will never, never forget. No, no, no. We're the seed of Abraham. You can go on in and possess the land. It's yours, it's yours, it's yours, it's yours. Go on and walk in your seed. Put a smile on your face. Let the Holy Spirit erase every frown.